Yo, what is up everybody? It is your boy Joshua the Gamer here. Welcome back to another video on the channel. And today we're gonna be doing the best budget beast players. And yeah guys, if you want to see more of these kind of videos, be sure to drop a like down below, subscribe to the channel if you are new, and turn on post notifications so you never miss any uploads or streams on the channel. Now today, like I just said, we're gonna be doing the best budget beast players. And simply what budget beast means, in my word, budget beast means, like, you know, what are the best players, you know, if they have, say for example, it's a wide receiver, and they have 95 speed, but they're, like, very, very cheap, you know what I'm saying, like, probably, like, 60k bid or something like that, and you can get them, you know, that's a cheap player, and it's a budget beast, it's a good player, you know what I'm saying, so yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing for today's video, so yeah, guys, let's go ahead and get started. So we're going to be going over a few positions, not much, but we're going to be going over a few positions. This is to help some of you guys out. So if I go to 94 to 95, no, 96, that's where we're going to be going from. So the first player we're going to be going at is going to be DJ Chark Jr. And everyone know that he is a Jags player, but he still, you know, has decent speed. You know what I'm saying? He still have decent speed. Oh my gosh, I spelled that so wrong. Yeah, he has, you know, decent speed. So, yeah, I was going to go with D.D. Westbrook, but couldn't find him. So, unfortunately, that's now what we're going to do. All right, guys, so yeah, we finally found it. You're going to be searching in 94 DJ Chark wide receiver for Jags players. And, yeah, as you can see, this is a card right here. Excuse me, you can get him right now for like 57,000 if you bid on. So if I was to bid on him, I can get him really right now, because it's on like 20 more seconds left. So yeah guys, I'm gonna be showing you the stats on these cards, guys. So yeah, he is a deep threat wide receiver with 95 speed, guys, 93 catch. So still, this is a budget beast player, because if you look at his bid, look at that, 33k, you got 50k, got 62k, that's still pretty much a budget beast player, 44k, and then this one for 8k. And all of them, what you want to do is bid on it. You don't want to actually buy them for like 90k, 100k, because if you look him up right now, and if you go like 45k, you're gonna see something. Okay, hold up, 45k, all right, 45k, if you see something, here we go, 45k. They have 29 bid, 22 bid, 22,000 bid, and 32 by now, and 30, and 30 by now. So really, you can buy, I can buy this card right now. All you need is a little bit of coins. He has 95 speed, which is crazy insane, guys, crazy insane. So yeah guys, that is one player that you want to do. The next player, guys, we're going to be going with Debo. This is your player right here. Debo Samuel was a good player for me. I don't know about anyone else, but he has 93 speed, 94 catch, and his catching traffic is 91. Not a bad card, but seriously, he is a physical wide receiver. He can do a lot of things on the field, guys. For me, he did a lot. I used to do a lot with him, you know what I'm saying? Throw it deep to him, and he usually catches it. So that's the reason why I'm putting him up for another budget beast player. And then if you look him up right now, he'll be probably around 45k, I would say. 45k, nope. Okay, we're gonna go 50k. You can still bid on him, so you know it's not gonna be like a huge price where you gotta buy him. See right here, you have 11,000 coins buy, I mean bid, and then that you're buying now is 48,999. He's a West Coast player. So yeah, Debo Samuel is your number two guy. So yeah, I'm doing a lot of wide receivers for some reason. So yeah guys, the next player we're gonna be doing is Demaryius Thomas. I was just searching that. Okay, there we go, we found him. All right, Demaryius Thomas here. This is not much of a budget beast player, but he's still pretty good. His price right now is 300k bid. I'm mostly saying bids because the buy now price is just crazy insane. So yeah, this is not really a budget beast player, but if you do have the coins for it, you can go ahead and buy him, because he has 95 speed, 94 catch, so he's still pretty good, you know, wide receiver, and 97 excel. So he's a physical wide receiver. He's you know, pretty good there, but yeah, he costs a bunch, so if you want him, you might want to have a lot of coins. All right, so yeah, the next player we're going to be going over is tight end Rob Gronkowski here. All right guys, so yeah, the next player we're going to be doing is Rob Gronkowski, tight end, 96 overall. So yeah, we're going to go and search him up. He is a budget beast for sure. This dude goes for 17k with the bid, 99,000 coins with bid, This dude is a crazy card, 50-some K, 27K. The bid is crazy, guys. So if you want to bid on these, make sure that you scroll all the way from the beginning and see which one is the latest one. So if it says like 5 minutes left, 45,000 coin bid, you might want to go ahead and bid on it, but wait until you get all the way down and try to put your bid just a little bit more higher, guys, and then you'll be able to get your player. So yeah, just a little FYI. So yeah, the 96 overall is a budget beast player. We're gonna go ahead and look at his stats. He had 89 excel, 89 awareness, 96 catch, guys. That's what gets me, 96 catch and 97 catch in traffic. Now, if you do want to see the vertical playbook, which what are the best plays to run in that playbook, I can. This tight end will be very extremely good for the vertical playbook just because he's a deep threat tight end and you can go deep with him. So yeah, he's a good tight end. Catching traffic is amazing. We're going to go and search him up for like a cheaper price. Let's see. Let's go 45K. Let's just look. It's probably not going to be nothing up. Nope. Let's go bid. Let's go 45K. All right, here we go. So yeah, as you can see a lot of them up. And let's go back here. Let's do it like at least 39K. At least 39K. How about that? 39K. Yeah, look at that, guys. This, like, these are very extremely cheap, guys. Y'all gotta get these cards fast, because this one only like 27,000. You know, these bid prices are insane. So yeah, let's go ahead and go to the next player I have on the list. And the next player is gonna be quarterback Michael Vic 95 quarterback. All right, so here we go. This is the cards you want. Let me just change that on 96 to 96. We're gonna be going for the 96 one. All right, so yeah, here we go. 96 overall quarterback Michael Vic, guys. This card is amazing, guys. Why? Because he's a good budget beast player. First of all, he only goes for like, the bid price is still like in the 45 to like 50 range somehow, and it even goes down. It's like maybe like 39K maybe. It just all depends. So yeah, if I go, hold on, that's my coin count. If I go all the way to, let me see, let's see what's his bid, guys. Let's see what's his bid. 39,000. I'm sure it's not nothing up, but we're just gonna check anyways. Yeah, look at that, guys. Look at his bid, guys. The bid is insane. So yeah, this is another budget beast player, guys. Another one budget beast player. His throw power is insane. His throw power is better than Lamar Jackson. I have the 98 version of Lamar Jackson, and it's way more better than that. And his carry is way more better. Also, guys, whenever you choose a quarterback and you're trying to run with them, please, 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 I'm telling you guys, check their carry, because if their carry is like 85, they're gonna keep on fumbling every single time, guys. So yeah, this is another card with 92 speed, 95 agility. This card is amazing, guys. 95 awareness, come on, man. Throw on the run, 97. This card is definitely a budget beast player. Let's go ahead and move on to the next budget beast player. Next budget beast player is gonna be Lamar Jackson, 96 overall quarterback. All right, guys, so yeah, this quarterback is insane. This is another budget beast player. Look what they did to the Bengals. 90, he's a scrambling quarterback, by the way, but 93 speed, guys, 95 agility, 95 excel, 95 awareness, guys. This card is still pretty much a budget beast player, because look how much he's going for, like 57,000, somewhere in that 55,000 to like 45,000. And look at this, you even have more quarterbacks like this. So yeah, it's different kind of ones, and then you have this one for like 20K bid. So it's different kind of ones, guys. You just gotta, you know, look for the best one, and pretty much that is all. So yeah, let's go ahead and look up. We're gonna look up 29,000 coins and see how much it will. I mean, what will pop up? Let's just go ahead and look. All right, guys, so yeah, we're finally back, and as you can see, we found some. They got some for 18K bid, 11K bid, 21K bid, 24K bid, 20K bid. Guys, these cards are insane, guys, and it's still budget beast because they're low in price and still a pretty decent player. So yeah, guys, let's go and move on to the next player. We're going to be going to Le'Veon Bell. Player's going to be Le'Veon Bell, 94 overall halfback from the New York Jets, guys. This is another budget beast player. One reason why he's a budget beast player, because he's only going for like 28K, and the other one is 39K. So yeah, these are definitely a budget beast player. So yeah, guys, let's go and look up and see what is the cheapest price for like the bid and stuff like that. So yeah, we're going to go, let's go 29,000. They got all kinds of players, guys. So this is another budget beast player. And as you can look at his stats, this dude has more speed than my actual Anthony Sherman, which, I mean, he's a fullback, but still. 95 speed. Actually, he has more speed than my Derrick Henry. He's a 97 overall. This is a 94. So this is definitely the best budget beast player I know for a halfback. 87 awareness, 93 excel, 95 catch, 85 strength, guys. This is definitely a budget beast player. His carry is only 91, but as you can see, going for so cheap. So if you want to make any player, I mean, if you want to get any running back, make sure you get this Le'Veon Bell. Alright, guys, so the next player we got on the list is going to be Deion Sanders. And then we have one more player. So yeah, guys, let's go ahead and do that. Alright, guys, so yeah, Deion Sanders. Let's see. He's a 96 overall card. Let's do that. 96. All right. So yeah, this is the 96 overall card. I'm talking about this one, not the other one. But yeah, this is similar to a budget beast. I mean, he has 95 speed, guys, 54,000 coins. So it's still like a budget beast player. But this one is 120k bid. So yeah, not really, you know, good, you know, on that. And most of these players, guys, I was talking about the bid. I was not talking about the buy now. So if you looking for one of these players, it's mostly you got to bid on them, being honest. So yeah, guys, yeah, these are the players right here. 96 overall, Deion Sanders. He has 95 speed, guys. Really, really good stats. 96 man, 94 zone, 96 awareness, guys. I mean, not 96 awareness, 96 excel, I meant. But yeah, guys, this card is insane. Right here, let's go ahead and look up what's the cheapest here. We're gonna go 25k and just see how much that's up. Look at that, guys. 17k right here, guys. You could have bid on them, and then 24k, 24,000 coins right there. So yeah, you have two players that you could select. This one, I don't really call it a budget beast, but it's the same stats as the other one. So if you want to buy this one too, you could, but this is totally up to you, guys. Let's go ahead and go to the last budget beast player, and yeah, guys. So unfortunately, I'm trying to look up Jordan Brooks, but unfortunately, I cannot find him for some reason. I did search in his name a couple of times, but I just still cannot find him. He is a Seahawks player, my bad for notification, but he is a Seahawks player, guys. These are only one that's up. I just saw it before I started this video, but I'm very sorry, guys. But if you want to search him up for yourself, his name is Jordan Brooks. He's a linebacker and put in Seattle, and it should show up, guys. And he's from the draft promo. So yeah, guys, I'm very sorry about that, guys, but it's okay, guys. Y'all get the point. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you want to see more of these videos, drop a like down below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Comment down video suggestions. Follow me on all my social medias, including Instagram, and join my Discord. Joshua's out. Peace.